compass points down the hill.
What?
Oh, hello.
Oh, that's too bad.
History time. Captain Lin Kong's tomb.
A legend has it that this guy, he went all pharaoh, got the locusts to build him one before Xing He came along and sank his little empire. But nobody knew where the tomb was. But, my guess is, Bon voyage, mate.
No problem, I can make that. Buck tipped them off.
Guys, we better get a first cut if we find this thing. I gotta get big. I hear you. Grabbing look. Doesn't say like that. No kidding. Short 35 is a hard thing for the dive nowadays. This is fun to fuck with them. Good for the laugh.
I'm sick of this place, this island, and everyone on it is burning hell.
Thank you.
got this.
Let them know.
Looks like acid. Definitely not going in there.
Yeah.
Nice mine. Same door as last time. Open sesame. No one's seen this for hundreds of years.
Thank you.
really, really crazy.
Not this time, mate. Did you find it? The knife? The tomb?
Yeah, I have the knife. I'm coming.
Leave me in my place.
But I enjoy being a puppet. It's easy. You just have to let go. Let it all go.
Damn it. Don't get ahead of yourself. We'll take care of one problem at a time.
We've got to act.
Look, you do what you want. Me, I don't need to piss off the lunatics with the guns, okay? I'll be happy if I just make it through this year alive.
Like to buy. Oh, little... They painted you red. You're all red. They dipped you in a bucket and you drank all the paint. Oh, you don't drink the paint. It's not goodbye.
You found it. Go on, give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door. You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disemboweled you, they did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? It's like Shakespeare stabbing you with his quill.
Keith. Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take anymore. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, look, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And, I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know. Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No, actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that
you
door.
You are what I say you are. I'll take you bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
He's dead.
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe.
about this, okay?
I won't.
Old as fuck, man. I thought I could handle my shit. And I can't.
Look, you'll come back from this, all right?
None of us will.
I'll get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape, and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Please.
Hey.
Not Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. Boss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough? I'll get them. All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of you.
Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. I'll be here if you need me.